Verifiert, merkt ja, aber dann I should probably go voice chat. If it's a weird Unless you all troll. Everything is possible. Ist Shorty raging? Oh, I see water. What? Okay, das ist der wrong map to come late. Ninth is not too bad for the first try, I think, on this map. But yeah, in that case, gonna join the voice chat. Because you need to know the tricks on it, and there's a higher chance that the others found that and can help. Watch GPS, ah, that makes sense. Chillhasa, thank you for your sub.
Okay.
So I'm here. I wanted to join at a break, but oh. Then I saw the map and I heard about
an
the map and then
I
thought
do.
I want to go into the voice chat for this. Where's the GPS?
I can't
yeah,
jump in the
GPS.
Water. Like over the third, the small one. I always
I'm one of it 30 at the moment.
I didn't know. Oh my god, this map is so punishing. The cup of the day is gonna be massive.
No, it's gonna be a massive shitfest.
No. Oh my god, guys, look at the ring checkpoint as well at the beginning. At the bounce. Why is there a ring checkpoint there?
Oh no.
Or maybe? I don't know. I don't think I like the ring checkpoint actually.
Oh!
Yeah,
good that I had to rush that.
I think I'm actually safe, you know? Like, literally.
What do you mean I didn't make
the
finish,
finish
jump? I did. Heh? I didn't get the finish jump.
Is it possible to jump into the higher finish?
Wait, I think. Is it maybe possible to airbrake or something? I don't really have time to
you
find it out. I need a clean run.
That's so much faster.
What is faster?
If you can jump to that higher finish.
Yeah, probably possible somehow.
Oh, I'm landing good.
At the end.
How was that so bad? Oh, I need to focus. I don't have a clean runner. I'm just not making it. Fuck this.
I like this map in one way, but then I don't know if picking this map was a good decision.
It's interesting. That's what I can say.
True.
I never made it finish so far, I don't know. It's so weird.
No. I think this is more beginner unfriendly than my map actually was.
Oh, I was safe.
You got 7 minutes left, you just have to get one clean run.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had it, but I
exactly.
didn't get the finish.
What is this? Why do I...
Oh.
What is this tilted?
I can. I'm always too bad to steer in the right direction when I go back.
Yeah, a problem I don't have. I think I played enough backwards by now.
Look at that, or the both flips. So inconsistent.
Do you get the first jump consistent? The way the GPS
yeah.
planned?
Yeah.
The first jump is completely consistent.
Yeah.
Just
jump.
Copy the line. Yeah.
You're right.
Just keep steering right. Start before right. You slightly before you jump off.
Oh, I made a finish.
The start is the only thing that is like very consistent, I think.
Yeah, it worked for me first try. Now it doesn't work anymore.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, I could have been really fast.
How do you
drive? Can't wait to go on Twitter.
Oh, Rayson's on top of the day again.
No.
I honestly don't know how to improve.
I might be saving.
I know how I can. I did. I slid on my nose into the finish. I didn't even drive.
I was like 5 heading that one turn around with the water because I slid afterwards in order to like get further behind on the booster and get more speed.
I just wait with accelerating for a bit.
So. Fuck this finish!
Oh, I guess
like honestly, I need to drive this with like, huh? This finish is just not working.
You have to be super straight.
What are you pressing anything there? I wonder.
No. No.
You have to be super straight for that, baby. Yeah, I mean, you're a wheel player, like, of course you're straight.
Yeah, but I'm probably like maybe steering by 1% because I have like a really low dead zone.
That could be a problem, I think that is a problem, actually.
Like, my start is really fast. I could easily do like 43 here without any problem.
You might want to quickly change your dead zone in game.
No, I just go to keyboard for those points. It's easier for me.
So don't you still steer then?
Yeah.
No?
Oh, that's a good question. With fear, probably.
Let's see. Come on, one. No, I'm such an idiot! I forgot to let go the accelerator at the ending.
I saw it, brother.
Oh, dude, it would have been easily... I'm so fast on this map, but I just can't get a clean run. Because my brain is, like, stupid. Oh, nee.
Someone in my chat know what I did wrong at that first jump?
Oh, come on, man. Fuck this shit.
Maybe hit it earlier.
What is your problem, Lars? Martin.
Shorty. I do a barrel roll when I hit the wall. I do a barrel roll. I don't spin. I spun twice, but otherwise only barrel rolls.
Need to turn more. If you get that.
Come on, please.
But how can I turn more?
Yo, Armor, you're actually 5 heading. You're 5 heading more than my 5 head.
No,
I know.
This is close for me.
I'm saving the Hog.
No.
No, that's not straight.
I'm still a second behind Elkons.
Okay, I'm safe.
You get punished at the end if you're too fast.
First clean one, instantly fifth. Now I can actually try some strats, man.
Of course,
I'm on 57.
Oh, 57 is kinda
Oh,
like after the dirt turn, like the turn around, the backflip there. If you're too fast there, you over jump it.
Yeah, I release there.
You don't want to be too fast there, yeah.
Yeah, probably.
I also want to get the whole booster at the ending.
Yeah, exactly.
Huh? My car just didn't accelerate. What the fuck?
Yeah, okay. Let's see if I can do this.
I'll get this track of the day.
My god.
My car also didn't accelerate, Manardi.
Oh my god. Like,
it was so weird.
Yeah, I just got a penalty for some reason. I don't know how and where, but...
I just got a penalty on the last booster landing after that flip. On a completely normal jump, I got a penalty. And how do you finish? You have to end the speed one after you get the wing. Because you don't have the speed. It's impossible.
Just do a standing respawn and you will finish in the safe finish.
Yeah.
Like, honestly, how did this get track of the day? Like, not because it's bad, but this is so hard. Like, diff 1 is like completely gonna be shit fast. What is diff like 20 gonna look like? Like, what the
fuck? That's just how it's gonna... That's how the cookie crumbles.
Is maybe Banano the guy that is deciding what gets track of play? Now that
didn't Banano announce that he's gonna stop with Trackmania? And he built his last map? Like, is this his last map or what?
That was my crit.
Wait,
I hated ring. That? Why is there this ring checkpoint?
No, I think it was banana. No. No, I think no. I don't know. Wasn't there like one Grand League mapper? Or wasn't that banana that said he's stopping Trackmania?
No, it wasn't. It wasn't.
I just don't get it.
It was the. The other French guy, Park something, no? Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
But I'm not 100% sure.
No, I think you're right. It's unlikely that I'm right when I'm unsure.
Oh, bad end. 49th, should be enough.
Huh? You just lost 4 times, Lomela. Okay.
I just didn't. I have a respawn where I don't make it out of the water pool.
Yeah, no. What the fuck is this shit?
I'm actually.
I'm really looking forward to Twitter later.
Hi, Granati.
And the thing is, that it's like
Moin. Jody as well, and Amma as well. Oh, MaxMed. No. MaxMed is
we are four in the top 10.
Yep.
MaxMed was there, but MaxMed at least.
Oh, actually, you're in?
I did it again. The back to back snipe last try.
I don't know, I was about to ask.
I was like, is that good enough? And then it's 7s, what the fuck?
Okay, Steve. So, what the fuck is up with Cup of the Day recently? Yeah, Tona, the guy who picks the maps, is on holidays.
This map is good?
Yeah, I think so as well.
But that's not a track of the day.
Yeah, it's not. It's
like,
not good
honestly,
for beginners.
Yeah, like, dude.
Yeah, I also don't think hunting this map is gonna be nice, because the more speed you get, the worse the jump, and the more inconsistent things we get then.
But okay, Banano TV apparently.
That's gonna be fun to play at least.
Wait, quote Banano TV. Well, it was more of an experience for map review. Never expected track of the day. Sorry for beginners, but it's fully respawnable at least.
You know, it's not his fault. But, you know, it's never.
Yeah, I don't know. The map is good. I feel like
the
idea is pork.
What do
also
you?
Also, the start, I was like, "What am I seeing?" when I watched the GPS.
Yeah. Jody and me also were like.
Yeah, because especially if you camp 7 the map, you're like, what is so special about
it? Yeah, true. In camp 7, you didn't see that at all. I only saw this like pool flip and I was like, hey, okay.
Yeah. Also the ending, a bit cucky, but...
The ending is easy, actually. You just have to know what to do there.
Is it? Because I just compared to the world record. I lost everything there. I was equal with the world record.
The ending?
Point, yeah. And I'm half seconds behind. I lost 1 second in the flip and I, you know, survived.
I'm talking about like not dying. What's of course, getting it fast might be a different
You want
problem.
To get full booster actually on that transition?
At the end?
Yep. Yeah.
Yeah, you probably, I think you actually want to get full booster everywhere.
Oh. Okay. Oh my god.
Yeah, right. You won't help
know if it's an experiment or not. Yeah. And Jesus Christ, thanks for the 5 months. Boah, this is... Welcome to fuck you of the day.
Wow.
Oh,
that is gonna be fun.
Dude, how are people gonna shit talk this map so much?
What is actually the safe way if you make a mistake in the third?
Oh, it's super bad.
So long.
Yeah,
it's Oh my god.
I just thought...
In my first try, I went there. I didn't even know that you can jump.
Actually, I watched the GPS twice.
I also did for the start, at least.
It was so, so hard.
But that start can also go wrong.
Can it? Yeah, of course it can.
Yeah, I finally understood that, but it took really a while. Because the GPS is doing it the way it's inconsistent.
No, I'm doing it exactly like this. But I'm also suddenly failing.
I have my consistent way of doing it actually. I'm never failing the start actually.
Huh?
Nice jinx, Toby.
Wait, what? It was fast one. Wait, when you do this overhead water bounce, I just did a 360 because I hit something and then like I did a full 360 but it was faster.
Yeah, it's fast. I had that earlier as well.
Like what the fuck?
That's gonna be nice for people hunting that map.
Yeah, but I don't know why that happened. I don't even know what I hit.
This guy in chat.
Oh, no. Alright.
Okay, you know, but, first you know what's funny lag. Though? Like on this map, all players joined in Division 1. Like,
dude, I still have
64
legs.
Of 64.
Oh, I fucked up the start.
I still have like freezes.
Same.
Although everybody joined. Promising. I front flipped. Promising.
One second.
By the way, I'm also getting like that bug at the end. Like here at the double backflip, I get it more often now as well, like the penalty.
Wait, what double backflip?
I got it twice already. I don't know. I think I have to release actually. Like armored set. I think releasing is what you wanna do.
Like the I don't know.
What? I'm 1.3 seconds behind.
Like for me, it's like the whole map doesn't matter. Like the whole map just doesn't matter until you get to the last flip. All these things there.
You can just
you can get a bugbear? Oh no.
Like safe route. I don't know.
Sometimes like, it just doesn't work, the last flip.
Yeah, the ending is the most inconsistent. Wait, Trilux is here.
No?
The ending is the most inconsistent part.
I have that issue with that last set now, often, that I get a penalty.
Yeah, you have to release in the air. Like, if you probably also landed too far tilted to the back.
Yeah,
you hit too much with the back of the car. At least that's what happened to me twice.
Do you like air brake the end or something? Or do you just BF?
Oh my god.
Oh, I have a problem.
First round, I'm stuck in the first checkpoint. But
I don't think that's too big of an issue.
Yeah.
You get already 8 seconds.
If you have to choose a round, then you would choose
that. That is a very big issue. Because I didn't have enough speed because of that for the water pool afterwards.
Okay, let's see.
Yeah, I'm 9.5 seconds behind, but I'm not even wet.
Panic steer.
Okay, respawn it is.
Oh, made it.
Yo, my end is good though. Yo, Marius.
Yo,
I don't know how that ending works.
Did anyone ever make it into the top fin?
No.
I don't think. I don't even see how.
Oh,
maybe it's just a troll finish, but I bet there is a lucky bounce possible.
It's a safe finish. It's a safe finish.
Yeah, of course. I finished there one set. Yeah.
You lose 5 seconds if you're standing respawn the ending, if you instantly do it.
Look at Duke Master, he's actually safe with that, he's so far behind though.
We have 5 players knockouts actually. Fly straight, yeah, I mean, okay, what do you do now at the ending? Just go straight and no air brake and just full accelerate, right?
Yes.
That's what I do, yeah.
Okay.
That's actually good. Like, that's something beginners are capable of. Just full speed,
have no speed.
I hope that works.
Okay, never mind. It's not all about the ending. That water pool is so inconsistent. What the fuck?
I mean, it's about survive. I don't think I have enough speed for this.
That's gonna be. Actually.
Oh, I have. I have.
Oh, I don't. I did.
I got a penalty now. I'm safe.
Oh, that was fast.
Especially
the Elcon was fast. Now the ending worked. Weird. Trapped here, Homster.
I had to go for the standing respawn, actually.
Wait, Eddie? Wait, Eddie now entered the dirt.
Last 28 seconds.
Can Eddie survive?
Yeah, 28 seconds, guys. It's like...
Or will Eddie survive?
Yo, guys, what do you think? I think this ending is
what? Eddie just didn't get a bounce. Wait, can Flosh
survive? Can we have 5 knockouts?
No.
Flosh? No! 6
Div 1, by the way.
Yeah, Div 1, dude.
I think like, Div 20 is already watching the last round now.
Yeah.
So, Div 20 is already over.
Like, Div 20 never started.
Oh, wait.
Oh. I mean, you need to finish to qualify, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
I have a problem, I'm on my roof.
So
yeah, to be honest, finishing is not hard. You have like the ultra. Yeah, you have the ultra. You can everything is respawnable though.
Oh god, that is so.
Well, if you see the respawn ways.
That's kinda.
I mean, if you don't, really don't serve to finish.
I get the weirdest bounces now.
It's possible still, not for me. Yeah.
Oh no, I'm dead.
Still have chances, I guess.
I'm not dead. How was that so good?
Stands there, respawn.
It's
such a clown fiesta.
Mario, let's go. I wanna spec, hallo.
Hi.
Okay. No, Marius.
It's so weird when you get there. You can still make it, I think.
Oh, you just think you can still make it?
Yeah, yeah. Come on.
Yes,
come
yes,
on.
Yes, yes, yes. Go. Please.
Do you have it? Yes, nice.
Nice.
Plus 22.
And only because I landed on my roof in that first jump. And yeah, what the fuck do you do there?
Are we actually
true.
In diff 1?
Did we all make it? We all made it actually.
Yeah.
On a map like that.
How? Very
interesting.
I actually got through with 62nd place. But only because I tried to improve the start. And I didn't know that I lost 1.5 seconds in the flip in the end. Now it's easy.
Oh no. Can I make this?
I almost hit the... Oh no.
Please tell me I'm gonna get over
I
that.
Hit the bag. No.
Same. I also have a penalty, Kevin.
Glad I still don't make
it. I have to do it again. Wait, I'm not red.
Okay,
I'm not red.
Look at the gaps.
How is that possible?
I never make the jump.
Okay, I made it.
Oh, I have a problem now.
Was tight.
I didn't make the jump.
It's so slow.
Full straight, full straight, full PF. Okay, made it slow, but I made it.
Oh, Marius down.
Marius?
Marius? I'm so close again.
Also, Techie.
Oh no.
Oh, you can still make it?
No. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Instant respawn, maybe? Or...
Oh, Marius?
Yeah, just instant respawn.
Yeah. Oh no, Techie made it. Wait, Einix! Oh my god, Einix! Einix slid into the finish on his roof. Oh my god. No, Marius.
It is just, why is there a checkpoint in the jump?
I also don't know.
Yeah.
Checkpoint placement is a bit weird.
I again landed on my roof and there was nothing I could have done from that point on. I mean, I could win this map here, so.
That's bad.
I also have no speed.
I had it so consistent as well in the beginning.
Any speed, enough speed.
Yeah, there are multiple. Trilux has the issue, but he lands at least on his tires. Aipo is.
Aipo?
Nein, Iona.
Aipo would be surprising here. Oh no.
The surprise from
I had to respawn the dirt.
Yeah, Iona just DNF'd. Oh wow, there are actually quite some people that drive the turn.
Wait, really?
Okay, no,
I could make the finish now. Otherwise, could
have
been
0.5 to the first.
Okay, I made it.
And it's still faster than my old time that I had in the quali. Like, what the fuck?
Holy fuck, man. I had to respawn the dirt just because I crashed at the exit.
Oh, muscle.
I had that.
It was like
well.
6 seconds with that.
I'm so
like,
scared about
stupid.
That.
Was there a long way?
Oh, no, he's. Oh, muscle had. Oh, it's so weird, you know, spectating at the end because the car keeps accelerating now. You don't really see if he like finished now or if he's legit going for the finish.
Yes, Lord Trifort. Subs are now 4 euro in Germany. In all, pretty much all regions, they got cheaper, except for you.
Oh.
Hey, what is that?
Was it you, Lars?
Yeah, I just flipped. I had a good line, normal line. So inconsistent.
Einix on this
Oh my god.
I just lost.
Tell me you were spectating me. I was.
No, I didn't. I'm on the top view.
So I was doing like
a
3,000 degree spin, I would say.
Why do I do this?
Oh, I turtled.
You're pretty safe, Lars.
Oh my god, no.
No, I got a penalty.
Yeah, but I think you still have enough lead. Especially because there are multiple respawns in that last CP.
I just randomly lost speed in the very first spawns.
Dude, what the hell?
Oh, Granadi, where
are
you there in front of Nerms?
Yeah.
Go.
Do I have it?
No.
Yes!
Oh,
yes! Let's go!
Ach, I thought you lost the finish.
2.2.
I had to respawn the dirt twice because I'm stupid.
I also respawned Granadi.
I respawned twice though. Okay.
I was landing on my back afterwards.
Ay.
Something is happening.
Oh, I'm out. I can't tap in the game. Why? Now I'm 6 seconds late.
I need to make it.
Okay, we have multiple. Okay, boys, now in danger.
Oh, what is that?
Wait, first checkpoint. I'm not red anymore. 6 seconds late.
Yeah, can I even make the jump? Oh, wait, what? I didn't make it.
Oh, no. Can you make this jump, Chris?
It's over.
Oh, wow.
I'm fighting with someone. Fuck. Okay, so better bad. Don't respawn the dirt now.
What is that for?
Oh, I didn't.
Danger in the start. What position am I gonna get?
Please.
Oh, that was bad.
I have to respawn because I got the.
Yeah, that's safe, Granati. Or short here.
I'm out, I guess.
Oh, no. Am I safe? I'm so slow. Oh, I barely made it past the anti-boost.
So lucky.
You should have seen it. I barely made it past the anti-boost.
Well, I didn't look at it, but I think I had it on camera.
Jesus Christ. Jesus fucking Christ, man.
Yo, why didn't you get a penalty with that?
If you land like that, obviously you don't get a penalty. You land perfectly smooth, you get a penalty.
Yeah, same. This and is if you get the penalty, you can't make the finish anymore.
Also, what was that Gwen time, by the way? Did 42.3.
What?
Yeah, nobody even noticed.
Dude, I'm so scared of the start now.
No, Torpo.
Yeah. I also just had that.
Oh, Kyle.
Ooh, nice bunk. Oh, okay. That was clever.
So you basically did what I did, Kyle. Have fun. Nice.
Yeah, but at least you land on your wheels. Like Drago, for example, or DDN. Darko.
And it's just so bad if you have to don't have the speed once you're
can
just...
I make it? Can I make it?
That.
Okay.
I can still be in.
Where's my acceleration? I got like no acceleration.
Yeah,
oh my god.
No, I'm.
I need to go. Please. Okay, I
do.
Yes.
What?
What was that?
Ah, you couldn't come in.
Oh, you are so bad, game. What was that? I didn't flip. Like,
what was happening to me?
Come on, man.
Like, huh?
What is Evan doing?
Like, I landed clean on the uphill booster at the second last flip.
What a stupid round.
I landed clean and quite early, and I didn't get any boost at all. I just drove up normally. But I did...
Granati complaining about something we already complained for, like, 20 minutes.
The usual.
Like, what the fuck?
Oh, the usual. God.
This map is so scary.
It feels bad, man.
No, I wonder if you get that. If you might, like, maybe you should just release and wait for the penalty to be over.
Oh, wait,
who was that?
Lost.
Is it even a penalty?
Yeah, I mean,
it makes more sense.
Yeah, respawn, standstill respawn, Lost. I think that's the safest.
I forgot about standstill respawn.
I did not think about that, but I see that others are doing that. No, well.
Yeah, I also had to do
this. It's impossible. I'm really good on this map, actually. It's just the start. I can't even make it. Like, how?
Yeah, apparently you're not that good.
No boost!
Oh, we have a problem, Granati.
No, I have it. Quick maps.
I have it.
Yeah, I have it.
Yeah.
There are a few people very far behind, so...
Why did it happen again? Oh, fuck,
I don't know. I have the same problem.
Alas, you are not last anymore.
Oh why? My god.
Man, if that wouldn't be...
I mean, that's so dumb. This is again a map that I could win so easily, but...
What the fuck, when? Yo, Xanderful, thanks for the 3 months.
Okay, back to learning, guys. Good luck.
Have a good one.
Bye. Good, see ya.
Nice map for a couple. Like, how did this get track of the day?
But on this map, I mean, I feel I would also, in myself, I'm raging because I knew that I could have won that if only that start were consistent.
How's it going in this one?
It's just annoying that one problem costs you like over 20 or 30 seconds easily.
I'm division 2.
It's especially important annoying because it's just a mapping mistake.
Oh, I had a good. Oh no! Okay.
There are not so many big crashes yet. So shorty armor.
Now I have to get this one because otherwise I'm fucked.
No! Oh, you nine!
I can't see Granati's boat. There,
you need to overtake. You will overtake Granati.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh my god! I'm out. This is such a joke!
You might still be in.
No!
I turtle into the finish!
I'm so stupid!
Why did the ending not work?
This flip, man, the second last one. But you should've, like, I deserve to be out with that. Like, what the fuck? Did you guys see what I did?
No.
But I'm just on top because it's so you don't know who you want to spectate here.
Yeah, basically at the second last flip, I got the boost and then I went too far up because I landed like far right on the boost and just hit the checkpoint at the top and had to fully back up.
Oh. I was searching your name because you started, oh my god, and then I thought there must be a slow grenade attack somewhere, but I didn't see. Wait, did everyone make the start? Oh yeah.
Oh,
I mean, not everyone fast, but...
Didn't get it, but...
No, wait, huh?
Okay, one guy... No, two guys actually, a bit behind. Monkey has problems.
Monkey is dead. Energize that, Sarky kinda dead.
Right.
Okay, let's see the Fiesta idea.
Energize behind Sarpy and Endorian. Scrappy currently in orange.
Oh no, Trilux is dead.
Trilux, that looks bad now. They all have good speed, I think.
Wait, Sarpy is going for a very interesting airbreak in the ending. It looked so safe for him. Yo, Minotel, thank you for the 10 euro. Yeah, this was like the worst possible map for that kind of bet.
By the way, in the first one where I barely survived, I actually also landed on my roof on that dirt after the first jump, and then I turtled for 20 seconds until I reached that dirt CP. And then I stand still, respawn there. I was not really sure if I should do that, but it actually worked out. That was actually funny. But... Yeah, sadly out in the world.
PB! I think this is... Huh? Wait. Somebody just went...
Oh!
What did Weasel do? He just went to the left here. What is he doing?
He's...
The fuck?
Maybe he found out the left is faster.
Yeah.
So Weasel behind, Symptom and Hoyok, and Mutt is currently also in red. But he's not so far away from Yannick's and Sarpy's
low speed.
But I would say this is the worst map pick for Cup of the Day, at least, that we ever had.
Ixon crashes, he makes the Kanadi mistake.
Yep. That's exactly what I
think. Gwen is also behind.
Gwen is gonna survive. Gwen is gonna survive, yeah. I think. He's gonna survive, unless he chokes the finish. Look, he's
what
also
did
going.
He do?
Yeah, that airbreak is. Oh my god. No, that is like, that's also what Sapi did around before. That's so good.
Yeah, it's
air break.
Good, yeah.
Makes the finish so much. He also jumps way further on the anti-boost.
Yeah.
Ay.
So Gwen and Scrappy out. And Grenade already out.
What a shitfest, man. Alright, wait, how many of us are still in? Only Shorty, right?
Easy.
How is that possible?
Go.
No, I'm also still playing.
Ah, but in the...
I played the round with Plastic for quite a bit, so...
Okay, so Roar is dead and...
Sapi is literally always in danger. Yannix didn't make it out of the pool. Oh, Sapi gets the penalty.
Plastic was not the issue here.
Sapi with penalty. Roar is super far behind Yannix. Also, I didn't see what happened to
you. You can even go for the respawn and you're
like,
easily
with one
safe.
Change, this map would be probably fine, but the second last flip is...
Yeah, the second last flip is the biggest issue.
Because if you have a decent speed, you also finish.
Yeah, that instant airbreak is so...
Yeah, good. It's so good, you jump they almost jump over the whole enter boost.
Yeah, in the seating, I tried it once.
Yo,
bye-bye,
Minotel,
and
thanks again for your donations.
What are they doing? IDX, thank you.
Some kind of instant airbreak. I don't know if they are waiting a little
not
bit
not
until they are completely
instant.
Horizontal.
Yeah, they want to be exactly horizontal. Yeah.
I'm not gonna go for that.
You can try it if
I wanna look on Twitter. I wanna look on Twitter.
If you got like plus 10 seconds, you can just try it, I guess.
Already 10 comments, nice. Link just writing what the fuck question mark.
Shorty here. What is that?
Everyone survived? Oh, someone touched.
Airbreak in the end? Like before you flip?
Yeah, you are completely flat. You need to be completely flat, Dexter. It's so good.
Oh, but it's a close round? No.
But I don't think that he wins so much.
Oh, that I just hit it with my nose.
They do win. And it's a lot more consistent, I think.
What do you mean with completely flat? Then you don't
then bounce. Then you air break. No, no, you bounce. Bad.
Okay, I will try it now.
If I go out. Right now, I have the respawn, I don't flip it off.
Oh, that guy's in front of you.
Oh, you're out. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, but that's
Wait, you have it, you have it. Oh! What happened?
Oh, I'm actually...
I'm stuck.
I don't know what to do there.
That bro?
Yes, it's the first checkpoint. Nako, I wanted to try it now.
Can I, like, at least get...
the beef on Twitter.
Eh?
Twitter is funny.
Oh, that's bad. It's fine.
Would be cool for a techie to win. It's like a perfect map for him, kind of.
I just got a really good bounce in there. Yeah, okay. That. Like, I have 40 people on 4. I just won more than a second in the end.
With the air break?
No. Just lower jump. Like, you need perfect speed out of the dirt.
Question is, what do you do here now? I'm releasing super a lot.
Alright.
That wasn't really good.
No, it wasn't.
And but two
Nico has
good
speed.
It's actually close.
What is
Nico
doing?
On his roof. But he's finishing.
Oh my god, what he finished?
God.
How did he finish?
Dude, yeah, fuck, I think about
F.
But Shorty gets the trophies.
Yeah.
And I got perfectly ninth.
I was
I think
so
the airbreak in the ending would have been the best.
I was so fast.
The airbreak is really safe.
Not sure how to like.
Oh, wait, do you mean the end, ending or the flip?
Ending.
The ending, like right before the finish.
I thought you mean the flip. The ending.
No.
The ending never failed for me.
No, but the airbreak is faster. It's a lot
it's faster.
Faster
the airbreak. Yeah.
It just over jumped the anti boost.
It's Sapi, surely. He's doing it. Oh.
Yes, I'm spectating him. Oh.
Well, I mean, he's not dead yet.
He has a chance, actually.
Yeah. Oh no! The timing!
Techie!
Oh yeah, why is he standing? Oh no.
I tell you, Sapi will win.
I just didn't know what to do here.
Oh no. Yeah, this is weird.
Like the random slow
the airbreak
there.
Is
I
so
got
good.
It twice in
He's
a row.
He's gonna
now.
Do it. Suck airbreak. And he bounces so far. It's so good.
But he did really win something to Enno. Is Enno also doing it or not?
I don't know.
Because Sapi is not really gaining. I also don't think that overjumping the anti-boost is faster.
It's not that much better because you don't lose speed when you go backwards over them anyway.
But I think it's
you just
a
get
lot.
A better, a little bit of
safer.
A better bounce.
Yeah.
I think it's safer because you can do it.
Oh my god, actually. Oh my god, I have a stupid idea. No. What you want to do, you want to hold backwards while hitting the last plastic block.
Who was that?
Yeah.
That's gonna be insane.
Oh, Andrew. Wait, what? You wanna hold what?
Backwards.
Andrew,
what is
it doing?
If you jump forwards against plastic block, then you get a stronger bounce than at least in my map.
Oh,
well. Andrew. Wait, Sabi. Sabi's like, fuck, it slipped. I'm going safe. Oh, somebody clipped Ray's hand. Oh my god. Imagine somebody DNS now.
Yeah, look to the left.
They're doing it like they? Like, how do they get the
Yeah, I mean,
or...
somebody else.
So.
Yeah, Raysans. I cannot. Raysans is so lucky.
Yeah, he took all his unluck now in this round. That was perfect.
Yeah. No,
I think he was lucky
God.
Once before. Like, in the top 30 rounds.
Yo, Budin, thanks for the $1 donation. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Okay, in the Twitter comments, nobody likes this map so far.
I'm not surprised by that.
Yeah, alright, let's spectate Race Hans. Theoretically, he needs to win now.
Oh, who was that?
Symptom.
He takes
no boost. Oh my god, clean round
oh my god, he doesn't even take the boost. Oh, Nico, no. Nico.
Oh, but they both made it. Oh no, Nico's hitting the back. Oh my Nico's god. Always releasing there, I think. He has like no speed. Okay, Symptom has a chance. Elkon also not too far away.
How have you done it? Not so did you release or did you drift in order to stop your car?
I tried to drift.
Right, everybody getting it?
I think I get the
ending
map.
I
drove a 42.5
with a Symptom. Okay, everybody getting it actually. Somewhat of a close round.
Yeah, for some reason they just triggered it out, I think. I think we did something wrong there. I mean, it can't be coincidence that they never get it, right?
I think for a time attack, this one will still be kinda cool. Steering. But for cup of the day, this is absolutely terrible.
Also very frustrating in time attack. I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, but it's cool for people that like it.
Oh, Nico. Oh, no. But good save.
I mean, I can't speak for beginner players, but I'm totally fine with getting.
Oh no! No, that's not good. Oh no, he's dead.
It's not stunt mode.
No, he's not completely dead yet.
No, but wait. Okay, I thought Nico.
Nico has to survive. Actually, all of them have to survive because you lose around 5 seconds.
Yeah, you could still make it. Only one needs to choke.
On Nico.
Oh, Nico!
Oh, Nico. Ah, what?
Oh my god.
But can you make the finish?
Yeah, he has enough speed. He got the booster.
Sapi.
Wait, Sapi? Sapi had to respawn. Raysons? Hans is in.
Oh, wow.
So you mean? Oh, nein.
Yeah, Sapi's airbreak is so consistent.
Wait, oh. Wait, I don't see anything, funny monkey.
I mean, come on.
I don't see any prime sub. But I see you're up, so thank you. That's weird. I don't see anything in my feed. That's weird. Or was it like already an hour ago? But thank you, man. Sorry.
How is Race Hunt still in, actually?
I don't know. He's
gonna
win.
He's gonna win.
He has to win now.
He also has the beginner bonus. Wait, Elkon?
Oh, Nico.
Elkon,
that was
dude.
Interesting by Elkon.
I mean, it's fine.
It's close. The first close round.
Close round. Who's gonna choke now?
Will Nico be able to map?
Elkon is gonna choke.
Never. Elkon is
ready.
Raisins?
Oh, not good. Oh, not good.
But it's so close.
Hans?
Ooh!
Good race.
Slow motion ending. I like that actually.
For a split second, I thought Raisins had more speed.
Yeah, he got him. He got closer.
I think in the lower divisions, if you like in the really low, it's actually good just going for all the safe ways.
And that's the safe way in the start, though.
That's
the only part where you really need it. Like
no, the start was the most consistent for me. I don't know. I only had once I got a flip.
Yeah, for me, everything else is consistent, not the start though.
Okay. Nico having good speed. It's not over.
You know, I'm actually not surprised that Elkon is good on this.
Elkon was also lucky. There was a round where he was pretty far back.
Well, Elkon having really good speed.
Multiple. I think everyone was lucky once.
Elkon got it so well. He had like perfect speed.
What?
Okay, Elkon can he make so if he fails the ending now. Okay, GG.
No, that's safe.
Good time. Yeah.
Yeah,
nice. Yeah, Elkon played well. Good job by Nico as well. Definitely by far his best result. What a fiesta.
Yeah, but what I was about to say at some point, I'm actually fine with having such a map from time to time. You know, just for like presenting this to the world that it's what's possible, and then the time attack hunting this in Track of the Day is fine. And you know, people are gonna complain about it's full speed, it's again tech. You know, why shouldn't there be people that it's a map I can't play sometimes as well, you know, just for the sake of showing this kind of style. Like if people already complain about styles and not play certain tracks in Cup of the Day, then this is also somewhat justified. At least it's an interesting concept and the map itself is good, you know.
That's true.
Like the respawn routes were fine, it was respawnable. Of course, it's very difficult, but you can say the same thing about different maps you already had before.
Yeah, so. It was respawnable, is yeah exactly the. I like the map idea, but respawnable was not that good. I wouldn't put a checkpoint in the jump.
I lost. I had one mistake and I lost more than 30 seconds because of it. So I wouldn't call that good.
Yeah,
it's only the problem.
You can definitely work on respawnability there.